And I'm back with more interactive robots. And this time, I'm going to show you two new robots. Okay, so now I'm done. Now I can continue. First, I'm going to show you number one of them. It's called the Hammerhead Bot. First, we need this. It's a red thing. I couldn't take it out. I couldn't take this one thing out. This one is supposed to be, I just left it on. And then after that, we need this. In the middle, and I'll set this thing in the middle. Take this, put it onto, you see this hole? Push it in. Then you grab this, you put it in here. And after that, you put it in this hole. Make sure this part is just in the flat. Definitely you should use the other to this thing. And after that, you're done. This is a Hammerhead robot. And this time, I'm even going to show another part. I'm going to show you the ice box. So then, first we need this. See this, it's all white. And this thing has to be white. And after we need, it's actually, it can be any color. Nothing, you must need this. It can be any color. I think you can only see brown or black or but definitely not green. So then grab this, which is better, and now you have this ice stick, right? You put it this way, see it? And after that, you push it over here. The middle, push it. I don't want to put it this way. So then we can add this floor here. So then we can add ice.
And your floor is lost.
And you also need this. It's to skate on the ice. And after that, we will have a protective helmet. There is the ice shield, there is the ice grabber, there is the ice piece, there is the kitchen helmet ice. And then, you're all full set. Just to remind you, this is also ice shield. It was a Hammerhead onto ice. Goodbye, see you in more creations with more robots.